Anjali Gopalan is the founder of an animal sanctuary, All Creatures Great and Small, and NAS Foundation.
I've been working for years with HIV, and I do a lot of work with children. And one of the things I was brought up to believe is that if children are brought up with animals, they're more humane. So we've always been brought up by them and wanted to do something for them. And then one day I realized if I didn't do it soon, I'd never be able to do it because I was getting older. And the children come to spend their holidays with us. They learn how to interact with the animals, which is something I'm very committed to doing, because I think unless children are brought up with animals, they're not going to be humane.
All the animals in the sanctuary are neutered to control their population. Vets are also called for emergencies and to treat injured animals.
Just saving cows is not enough. Look what's happening to cows in this country. Once they become, once they stop giving milk, they're left on the roads. Or even between calves, they're left on the roads. They end up eating plastic. And we've done ruminotomies on cows where we've taken out 35 kilos of plastic from a cow, 20 from a calf. So, and you know, they die the most painful, slow deaths. They starve to death finally because the plastic completely covers them.
None of the animals in the sanctuary are tied up. Research in animal behavior says that animals become more aggressive when they are tied.
Imagine you as a human being kept tied and locked all the time. What's it going to do to your psyche? So I think the more we learn to put ourselves in each other's shoes, the better this world is going to become.
Preservation of nature is an important aspect of this shelter. Anjali has started an organic farm because of the pesticides in vegetables.
The vegetables that we get today in our country, especially the ones with low shelf life, right? Short shelf life, like the greens, like palak, spinach, and etc. The kind of pesticides that are used and the quantity are horrific. As a matter of fact, in the sanctuary, we get peacocks who are blinded through pesticide poisoning. It's very important that we understand the cycle and dependence of all of us on different species and also the land, because I do organic farming now, and I think it's really critical that this is something we look at very seriously. And I'm so happy because we've barely been around for 3 years. We've got about 400 dogs, which is not the best situation to be in, and over 60 large animals and emus and different birds. It's quite incredible how little it takes to do so much.
Subuhi Safi and Shubhankar Basu reporting for WeOn.